What's going on, people of Australia? It's Mike, and I am back again. As you could see, last night, we continued our journey down the main event with Two Strong Hearts, featuring Olivia Newton-John and John Farnham. But unfortunately, from the way that it seems in the menu, John's going to be taking a little bit of a rest while we bring back that wonderful Anthony Warlow. He's going to be joining Miss Olivia Newton-John to perform Not Gonna Give Into It. Again, much like the last song, this is my first time even hearing of this. I'm really excited because everything I've watched thus far has been spectacular, and I know that this is going to match that precisely. So, what are we waiting for? Let us now don our earphones, or turn up your sound if you're not watching this with earphones, and let us enjoy. This is Anthony Warlow and Olivia Newton-John performing Not Gonna Give In to It. And here we go. Oh.
Thank you very much.
See you
later. I'll see you later.
Bye. Wow.
Yes, I'll be right in a minute. Talk amongst yourselves, would you?
These young men just can't keep up with me. That's all it is.
You get it, girl. We need to stop that one there because I think I'll be going a little too far if I don't. But that was, wow. Okay. You guys have earned even more respect for me. You guys have a Latin-infused song like that in Australia? First of all, let me know in the comments what other Latin-type songs that you guys have in Australia. I'm really curious to know. Because to see two Australians like that move their hips and just get with it with that kind of beat and flair is nothing short of incredible. And I might add, I have never heard an orchestra do a Latin beat before. That was fun. And watching Anthony Warlow come out there with that whistle and everything, oh my gosh. I mean, again, this lives up to its name in every conceivable way. When it's called the main event, they mean the main event. and this is just amazing. I'm loving every bit of this. I cannot wait to finish reacting to this so that I can watch it uninterrupted in its entirety. Because as it is, this is amazing. And one person did ask me, why don't I just do it in one fell swoop? That's because if I did, there would be too many songs that would be flagged for copyright, and it would probably not even get uploaded at all. Some of them, they do get uploaded, and they don't need the ads. Some of them are okay, but for the most part, if I just did it all in one, I wouldn't be able to play the whole thing. But besides that, that was another great, great number from Anthony Warlow, and of course, Olivia Newton-John as well. These two are great together, and this is only the beginning for those two together. We're going to see a lot more of them, I assure you. So be sure to check back tomorrow to see the next reaction to the main event. Thank you guys once again. Take care, be well, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you tomorrow. You guys be well. Bye now.